Jibrila Street, Ijesha. I want to thank God for what he did to me last night. The Lord, the God of choosing, did a great thing which I don't know how to express it. Last night, by 8 o'clock, we were inside my shop at Itire, at Olayinka, where I am selling. The group of boys, they call them 10 billion boys, they trip inside my shop with axe and cutlass. As they enter inside, I and my husband, we were shocked. My husband just stand up. So they start shouting, "I am a choosing, I am a choosing." My very side, I don't know what to do. I was waving hand for them, begging them. So later on, my husband continued shouting, "I am a choosing." I joined him, say, "We are choosing, we are choosing." They now say, "Bring all the whole money that is sold today. If you don't bring that, we will kill all of you here now." They now enter where I keep my machine, sewing machine. I put my Bible on top of the machine. And they thought that Bible, because it was sealed with zip, they thought that there's money. They now carry the Bible and scatter the Bible. They didn't see anything. He said, "Where do you keep the money?" They started shouting everywhere. So my husband continued shouting, "I am a choosing, I am a choosing, I am a choosing." They now face that ass on my head. "So, madam, go and bring all the whole money that is sold. We will kill you here." So we say, I say, "We are choosing, we are choosing." We continue shouting, "I am choosing." The man now left. As he left, another group of people now join him again. They enter back. "Madam, we are saying, you think that we are joking here. Bring all the whole money that is sold." We continue shouting, "We are choosing, we are choosing, we are choosing." Another one with cutlass now came, say, "Let's go, let's go, let's go." That's how they left.
Clap up to God of the choosing. That's a mighty deliverance. God of choosing is so great.
Praise the Lord. Please. I used to hear it from people that a hand robber came with us or gun or anything. But this one, I witnessed it. It is real. God of choosing, God of choosing, God of choosing is real. Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Father.
My second testimony.
Before your second testimony, we shall use this opportunity to appeal to everyone again to try to make that declaration in the way our pastor wants us to do it. Be very specific the way pastor wants it. I know that some you might be frightened and afraid, but it has been tested and proven over the years. Pastor says, in the face of any danger, once you suspect danger or you are seeing danger, he said, declare who you are. And he said, how we should say it. "I am a choosing, I am a choosing, I am a choosing." Ask that danger whether they say there are 10 billion or 1 billion boys. Who are you? After declaring, he said, "I'm robber, who are you?" And then if they continue, the pastor says, shout and ask, "The God of my pastor, where are you?" You need to complete the instruction for absolute and quick effect. Praise the Lord. Your second testimony.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
This morning I woke up, I saw myself wearing apron, and I was sleeping in the bedroom, and I saw myself in the parlor, and I asked my husband, "So why am I wearing apron? What is the matter?" He said, "Don't you know that you have gone? If not God or choosing." He said, "You shouted." As he shouted and I rushed, "You were turning yourself, hitting yourself, and now drag you out. And I put on this apron on your body." So I started praying. I don't know what to do. I don't know whom I will call. I wanted to call some of my brethren in the church here that have car. But if I call them, they will not open gate for them to enter, or something may happen to them. That's how I keep on praying. I started praying. And I used this aboliki that is here. I started rubbing you all over your body. Started calling God of choosing to come and take charge. Around 4 o'clock, I now see say, "Yeah," responding. And now sleep. That's how God of choosing saved me from spirit of death. Hey! Choosing, praise the Lord.
And this is you.
Yes,
standing,
sir.
And testifying.
Yes, sir.
You said this thing happened this last night.
Yes, sir.
Oh, God of choosing, shall we clap unto him? He answers prayer. He is alive. He is mindful of choosing prayer people. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God of choosing.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to pray for my daddy G.O. Heaven at last. I want to pray for my mommy G.O. Heaven at last, all the chosen worldwide Heaven at last. I am my family Heaven at last. Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Let us appreciate this great God for all his kindness and benevolent miracles for choosing people all over the world. Thank you, Father.